It's only for a little... What?
He opened a closet.
Who is there?
What the fucking hell? Why is he allowed up there? Hey!
Oh, come on. Give me a break.
That is easy.
Maybe you're on.
It's about the
me go see what's up. You stay here.
Huh?
Don't you be throwing your shit around like that.
You gotta be...
Why don't you start growing the fuck up instead of throwing shit around?
Okay, mind yourself.
Perhaps. But if he falls, who does he drag with him as he stumbles down the hill, waving his child? Yes.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, cut that shit out!
Huh?
Hello, sir.
saw you.
Uh-huh.
You need a ride, sir?
I know. What are the odds?
I understand that the super rich are...
Taken care of.
Good. See, Miss Hassan is important to us. Hmm?
And I want to make sure she understands that. I know she has dreams of going abroad to pursue an international career and all that, but she's quite frankly more valuable to us here.
How did you handle it?
Oh, that's very nice. Very nice indeed. Tragic, of course. But with a sick mother, she wouldn't dare to leave the country. You're certain it's not fatal? For a few years at least. Excellent. Pleasure doing business with you, Doctor.
Find out what that was. Typical.
Thank you. What was that? Are you gonna pick that up?
Huh?
What? Don't throw that around here. What are you?
Mister.
Yeah.